Hello everyone. This video will be different like the others because now I'm here with Regina Brary in Montreux, Switzerland, seeing the Queen Mountain Studio. But before the studio, we visited Freddie Mercury's house in Montreux. It's quite little and tiny, like a bungalow. It's called Dog House, and it's unreachable for the public. Let's see. We saw a guy
swimming
in the lake, and what do you think, how many degrees?
Like -4 degrees, and it was freezing cold, and my full respect to the guy, whoever that was.
Now we will try to reach the mountain studio in the casino of Montreux. Warmer?
Good question. Well, they're not the best looking shoes ever.
What's the weather just right now in Brazil?
Probably 27.
27? Jesus Christ. Yes, because Regina is from Brazil. And now...
I got new shoes.
Now we solved the frozen tooth problem and we will continue our road.
Explain better what happened. So my feet were freezing because somehow I have no idea, so we had to get new shoes. But now we're going to the Queen Museum, finally.
Yes, yes. Do you know the casino room?
No.
You have to wear suits?
Have a nice jumper.
Is this the real life? Is this just fantasy? Caught in a landslide, no escape from reality. Open your eyes, look up to the skies and see.
The first album that Queen worked on in Montreux was The Jazz.
Here you can find an original setup. Freddie's original studio microphone with little corrosion by saliva. And of course the Scrabble, the band's favorite game between sessions. The replica of Brian May's famous handmade red guitar, drum set of Roger Taylor, and the bass of John Deacon. The Made in Heaven was the last album of Queen after Freddie's death, released in 1995. When the outside temperature rises, and the meaning is oh so clear, 1001 yellow daffodils begin to dance in front of you, oh dear. Are they trying to tell you something? You're missing that one final screw. You're simply not in the pink, my dear.
Who designed this, Miss Zandra Rhodes?
Because I
made some clothes.
Yeah, so that was Freddie's clothes, and that was Brian May's clothes. And the specially cut clothes is here. Sexy, isn't it?
Inside the mixing room you can find scripts of Winter's Tale and The Mother Love.
I don't want to sleep with you. I don't need.
That's the spot where Freddie was standing during the last records.
I don't want a stormy affair to make me feel my life is heading somewhere. All I want is the comfort and care.
Innuendo. It was out on the streets, it was number one. And 2 weeks later, they were here in Montreux. And they started doing more music.
And Freddie at that time said, write me stuff. He said, I know I don't have very long. Keep writing me words, keep giving me things. I will sing, you know, and then you can do what you like with it afterwards, you know, finish it off. And so I was writing on scraps of paper these lines of Mother Love.
He was dying, and he did those things, and he knew he would be dead when they were finished. Because he said to me, I'm going to sing it now because I can't wait for them to do the music on this. I give it to you on a drum machine. Give me a drum machine thing. They'll finish it off.
I don't want to make no waves, but you can give me all the love that
I... Every time I gave him another line, he would sing it again. So we had three takes for every line, and that was it.
I long for peace before I die.
Mother Love, I think, was the last one. There's an exceptional spine-chilling note in the middle. It's a fantastic bit of singing.
Mama, please let me back inside.
It's absolutely spine-chilling.
And we got to the last verse and he said, oh, I'm not up to this now. I need to go away and have a rest. I'll come back and finish it off, you know. And he never came back. That was the last moment that I had with him in the studio. It was me who wrote the little epitaph that's on his statue in Montreux, which just says, Freddie Mercury, lover of life, singer of songs.
How was it?
It was amazing. I'm still in shock. Beautiful. We recommend it. We recommend it. If not, I do.
Everything about the Queen history and the records and...
For musicians, the table is amazing and the feeling to be able to mix one of their songs is also a must, so...
And if you are really fan, you should see that and you should visit this place.
Spaces, what are we living for? Abandoned places, I guess we know the score. On and on, does anybody know what we are looking for? Another hero, another mindless crime behind the curtain.
This was the Mountain Studio, Switzerland, where the Queen has recorded almost 7 albums, right?
Yep. Mm-hmm.
7 albums, and what I wanted to say?
That he got told off by the casino woman, and she told... So we're almost dying here. And she told him to delete the video, but he was just doing a vlog, so it doesn't matter.
We realized that this duck house, at the beginning of the video, that's not the original duck house, that's maybe just a...
For ducks.
Maybe just a boat house or something like that. And we saw the pictures of the duck house in the studio experience. And we maybe underestimated Freddie's house.
Yeah.
A little bit.
Sorry.
Round the corner now. Outside the dawn is breaking. But inside in the dark I'm making.
That's unfortunate, but maybe next time.
Maybe next time. We will skip it for now because it's very cold. Especially for Regina.
It's freezing cold.
But statue is coming.
Eternity, yeah.
that's the good point to say goodbye. But before this, we have to make an evaluation of this day, I think. The studio was amazing and huge in every meaning. Because it was the studio of Rolling Stones, Pink Floyd. Do you know what else?
David Bowie,
of course, because they recorded Under Pressure with the Queen together. And if you are in Montreux, you have to visit it. It's free for everyone. What's your review?
Então, para quem estiver no Brasil, a gente encontrou brasileiros lá. Super recomendo. Para quem é fã do Queen, é um sonho realmente. Para quem não é fã do Queen, vai virar. Porque o estúdio, realmente, você consegue sentir a energia no momento das músicas que eles gravaram lá. Então, vale muito, muito. Se você estiver em Montreux, se não tiver, puder vir, a gente super recomenda. Foi uma viagem realmente inesquecível. E...
Ci vorrà lehetőség egy bárkinek, akkor tegyen egy próbát. Elképesztő. Minden relikvia, minden hangszer, amit ők használtak, valószínűleg nem az eredeti, de ott van. Valamint az a feeling, az az érzés, amit ott kap az ember arról, hogy milyen ott lenni, ahol a Queen felvette a felvételeit, ez egyszerűen elképesztő volt, legalábbis számomra. Szerintem teljesen megérte. És hogyha tetszett a videóm, akkor lent keressétek meg a feliratkozó gombot, és...
Então, se você gostou, se inscreve, dá a curtida, e vamos ver os próximos vídeos.
Szóval, találkozunk legközelebb. Addig is. Sziasztok! Bye!
You come to me, and everything seems alright. In these days of cold affections, you sit by me, and everything's fine.